Introduction to Algorithm of Addition.
Hello children, I am a parrot. You are welcome to join me in this video. Let me tell you what you will learn in this video. How single digit numbers are added in an organized way. And about the symbol which you use to add numbers. Today is Diwali. Come, let's see what is Chotu doing.
Oh Chotu, how many laddus will you eat? Come here and help me in making laddus.
Look mother, I have made one laddu. Please give me a plate to keep laddus in. Now let me keep this laddu in this plate.
Chotu made one more laddu and kept it in the plate. So children, did you see what round laddus Chotu is making? Now let's see how many laddus Chotu has made. To begin with, Chotu made one laddu and then he made one more laddu. So it comes to two laddus.
Here Chotu, take this laddu and keep this also in your plate.
Come children, let's see how many laddus are there in Chotu's plate. Earlier, Chotu's plate had two laddus and then his mother gave him one more laddu.
Oh yes, adding one laddu to two laddus makes it three laddus.
This means the plate now has three laddus.
Very good children, you counted the laddus correctly.
It is festival season. Many guests are expected to come to Chotu's house. His grandmother and grandfather reached before everyone else.
Hello grandmother, hello grandfather.
Chotu's grandfather gave him two toffees.
After some time, some of Chotu's friends also arrived.
Chotu's friends also brought some toffees for Chotu. They gave Chotu five toffees. So can you tell me, how many toffees did Chotu get in total? Come, let's see. Chotu's grandfather gave him two toffees. And his friends gave him five toffees. Two toffees and then five more toffees. Come children, let's count and see.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This means Chotu now has 7 toffees with him. Children, do you know what symbol is this?
Yes, this is a symbol of addition.
Children, we can write it in one more way. This means when we added 5 toffees to 2 toffees, then we got 7 toffees. You also got the same answer, right? Excellent! So children, that's all for today. In this video, we learned how single-digit numbers are added in an organized way and about the symbol which is used to add numbers. In the next video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding single-digit numbers. Until then, goodbye children!
Examples of Algorithm of Addition, Part 1.
Hello children, in the last video you learned how to add single digit numbers in an organized way and about the symbol which is used to add numbers. In this video, we will see some more interesting examples of adding single digit numbers. Today Chotu is off to a school picnic. He's going to the zoo. Today all the children have got something delicious to eat. Chotu also opened his lunchbox to see what he had got.
Oh no, my lunchbox fell on the ground.
Chotu, don't cry. Here, have some fritters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So children, how many fritters does Chotu have now? Since Chotu's lunchbox was empty, he did not have anything in his box. This means
0 fritters. Aarti gave Chotu 5 fritters. So Chotu has 5 fritters.
So children, do you remember how we added single digit numbers in an organized way? It means 0 fritters and 5 fritters. So Chotu has 5 fritters. Now everyone ate from their lunch boxes and went inside the zoo to see some more animals. There they see many animals. Elephants, lions, rhinoceros and crocodiles. Close by they see a lady selling small stuffed toys of the same animals. Chotu and Aarti go towards the cart and they both really like a stuffed toy of an elephant.
Auntie, how much is this elephant for?
It's for 9 rupees. Aarti, I have 5 rupees.
I have 4 rupees.
Children, Chotu and Aarti both really like the stuffed elephant toy. But will they be able to buy that elephant?
Come, let's see. Chotu has 5 rupees and Aarti has 4 rupees. So together they have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And we can also write it in an organized manner like this. When we add 5 rupees and 4 rupees, we get 9 rupees. Chotu and Aarti together have 9 rupees. And the elephant also costs 9 rupees. So what do you think? Will Chotu and Aarti be able to buy the stuffed toy?
Oh yes! They bought the stuffed toy. That is all we have for today.
In this video, we saw some interesting examples of how to add single digit numbers. In the next video, we will bring to you some more exciting examples of addition. We will also talk about some common errors that we should avoid. Until then, bye-bye children.
Examples of Algorithm of Addition Part 2.
So children, in the last video, you saw some interesting examples of adding numbers in an organized manner. In this video, we will see some more examples of addition. We will also talk about some common errors that we should avoid. Today, Chotu found his coloring book on the desk.
Oh wow! My coloring book! It has been so many days since I have colored in my coloring book.
Chotu goes to get his colors from his almira. Here are both my color boxes. Chotu sits down with his color boxes to color.
Oh, what is this? There is not a single color in this box. Let me do one thing. I will count all the colors I have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This box has 8 colors. And the other box is empty, meaning colors 0.
Children, can you tell how many colors does Chotu have in total?
Oh yes, you are correct. Chotu has 8 colors.
When we add objects to some more objects, the total number increases. But earlier also, I had 8 colors.
Oh yes, since one box has 8 and the other box has 0 colors, the total number of colors is 8.
So children, did you see? When Chotu added the colors of the two boxes, one box was empty, which means that it had 0 colors and the other box had 8 colors. So Chotu has 8 colors in total.
It will be so much fun today when Aarti and Sonu come to my house to play.
Hello friends, come on in.
As soon as they came, the children started playing.
Chotu, give both your friends 5 toffees each and you can also take 5 toffees.
Here, Aarti, Sonu, my mother has given toffees for all of us.
Chotu started counting the toffees and giving to his friends.
Sonu feels that he is getting lesser number of toffees.
Children, what do you think? Did Sonu get lesser number of toffees?
Come, let's see why Sonu felt this way.
Sonu got 3 yellow toffees and 2 green toffees. And Aarti got 4 green toffees and 1 yellow toffee.
So 3 toffees and 2 toffees added together makes 5 toffees.
4 toffees and 1 toffee added together also makes 5 toffees.
This means that Sonu and Aarti both got exactly the same number of toffees. So children, it is possible to get the same answer by adding different numbers.
So children, in this video, we learned that when we add 0 to any number, it neither increases nor decreases. For example, when we added 0 to 8, the total remained 8. We also saw that it is possible to get the same answer by adding different numbers. For example, when we add 3 and 2, we get 5. And when we add 4 and 1, we still get 5. This means that we can get the same answer by adding different numbers.
I hope, children, that through this video, you have learned how to add numbers in an organized way.
So children, we had a lot of fun today. We will meet again and learn something new. Until then, bye-bye children.